So, Overlord Zenon has a daughter. You'd think we would have heard about something like that.
I can't wait to tell Bridget about this. But how do we know if she really is Overlord Zenon's daughter?
Hey, you've got a point. Hey, Toots, are you really the Overlord's daughter?
How dare you address me as Toots? Do you not know the proper way to speak to a princess? And to question my lineage, even after witnessing my noble visage, you people are truly deprived.
Yeah, just answer the question.
Very well. My heart is as broad as the night sky. Now behold my undeniable proof. Surely you must recognize this emblem of the four-leaf clover.
Oh, that four-leaf clover is...
the symbol of Overlord Zenon!
Indeed, you are not as ignorant as your garb and demeanor suggest. This emblem is the ultimate proof of my heritage. It is the bond between our souls as father and daughter.
The four-leaf clover is the mark of Zenon. The three-leaf clover is the mark of Zenon's curse that we all bear. Unlike ours, it is said that only those close to Zenon himself bear the mark of the four-leaf clover. It looks like she really is his daughter.
See, Adele? This is great! We can use her as a hostage! Oh.
Are you nuts? This isn't good at all!
Me? A hostage? Don't be absurd! I simply am not hostage material.
But we performed the ritual. In the name of Adele, I summon Zenon. Those are the terms. Until Adele meets Overlord Zenon, your highness is bound by the ritual to stay by Adele's side.
You can't disregard these conditions,
can you?
Stupid summoning rituals. Disregard the terms of a summoning ritual. However unpleasant, there is nothing I can do.
Whoa, wait! You're kidding, right? You don't really expect me to go out looking for Zenon with her, do you?
What's the problem? Be a man! You can't give up now. What about all that fair fight nonsense?
World. What the hell are you talking about? Where are you from?
My mansion, of course. It is located somewhere in the land of Veldheim.
What? You don't know where it is?
Well, that summon of yours is quite jarring. And truth be told, I have never been outside the mansion before.
What? Are you serious?
What kind of life can you live without ever going outside?
I shall grant your request and tell you all about the superior lifestyle of a noble. The standard recital takes 2 whole days.
Forget that! Look, all I want is for you to cooperate, okay?
Cooperate? Let me make this perfectly clear. I will not abide being taken hostage.
Look, that's fine. I wasn't gonna do that anyway.
Then what are you going to do?
I'm gonna take you back to Xenon. Back to your father.
What? Why would you do such a thing? Are we not enemies, you and I? Do you expect me to believe you?
Look, Princess, I only have one goal in mind, to defeat Overlord Xenon. After that, I won't need you anymore. But I do need you to guide me there.
What did you just say? You are going to defeat my father?
Yeah? Why? What's wrong with that?
Are you insane? You are but a mere human simpleton who does not know his place. My father has slaughtered 1,000 overlords. He is known as the god of all overlords. How are you going to defeat him?
Go ahead and laugh, but I will be the one to defeat Xenon.
Well, you sure are confident. I see. You are planning to use me as a hostage to threaten my father.
I already told you, I'm not gonna take you hostage, especially since you're a girl.
Then what was the point of summoning me if you will not take me hostage? I have better ways to waste my time.
We were trying to summon Xenon, but... No, there's no excuse for it. I apologize for summoning you. I'm sorry. What? Hey, don't come any closer. I don't really like girls.
To admit one's own mistakes. You are truly honest, especially for an enemy.
Okay, look. I will keep my promise. I will return you to your father. I pledge my honor on it.
I still do not trust you. If you are truly honorable, why not simply release me?
If it was that simple, I would have done so already. But breaking the terms of a summon requires the sacrifice of a life. My life.
Your life? Very well. You do appear truthful. I shall escort you to my father's mansion.
Even this place is getting overrun with monsters. Is Xenon's curse getting stronger? I better hurry before everyone loses their memories and turns into real monsters.
Huh, you fool. Take you to my father? Do you think I would blindly obey you? All enemies shall meet with death. These lowly monsters shall feast on you. Then I shall finally be free of these odious circumstances.
Ouch! Critical!
What are you doing, you dolts? I am the daughter of Overlord Xenon! Such a violent act shall not be forgiven!
Obviously, we kick their ass.
Yes, excellent plan. However, there is a slight problem.
What kind of problem?
I do not know how to fight.
You're joking, right?
I do not joke with peasants.
Forgive me! Yeah. Hey, are you really trying to lead me to Zenon's mansion?
Absolutely. The path to an overlord is laden with suitable trials to overcome. It is a tradition. If you do not face challenges along the way, you will not fully appreciate your goal.
Look, I'm not doing this for the satisfaction. I just want to fight the overlord.
Bumpkin, do you not appreciate beauty? Every course to an overlord begins with the beautiful art of leveling up.
Oh, please! You don't even know how to fight! Am I supposed to believe that you know all this random, trivial knowledge?
Of course! How can a noble better justify squandering time than with the pursuit of knowledge?
And being a demon and all, you must have a lot of time to squander.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
True.
It appears someone has summoned her. Someone with decent summoning skill.
But who? How did they even know about the princess?
We do not know yet. But it is obviously someone who opposes you.
Find the princess. Immediately. You must not allow her to be contaminated by the outside world.
Yes, sir. We will be sure to keep the princess a secret from anyone else.
What shall you have us do with the guards at her mansion?
Wipe them out. All of them.
As you wish, my master.
Yeah.
Chance against my father?
Xenon's curse turned every human into a monster. He turned our beautiful world into some twisted netherworld. When humans turn into monsters, they start to lose their conscience and memories, eventually becoming real monsters. I grew up watching as my family slowly turned into monsters. Can you even imagine how painful that is? If my family becomes something truly monstrous, I won't let that happen! I will defeat Zenon! I'll do whatever it takes to protect my family!
You may talk all you want, but do you honestly believe that? You won't even take any hostages, correct?
But there's no doubt I'll defeat him!
Yes, yes, you've declared that many times. But where does all your confidence come from? Tell me.
Look at me! I'm the only one in Veldheim who hasn't turned into a monster, and I still have all my memories and morals. I'm the only human who hasn't been affected by Zenon's curse. That has to mean something.
And?
That's it.
That's it? Your faith in defeating Overlord Zenon is solely based on that?
Why? Is there a problem with that?
It is more than just a problem. Are you so stupid you do not see it? Do you not have a better reason? Such as being from a heroic lineage or being level 100 million? Normal people usually have, you know, real reasons to believe they can defeat their enemies.
I don't care. Not having a good reason to fight is just an excuse for people who don't want to fight.
I suppose you may be correct, but...
What's really important is to never give up, to have an indomitable will. Even if your legs are broken and your arms fall off, you have to fight to the end. That's just my style.
A speech on willpower in this day and age? I did not know people still believed in such silly notions. Perhaps it was your thick skull that prevented my father's curse from affecting you. To be summoned by such an odd peasant. I must be cursed with the worst of luck. This human is a complete fool. Such a cretin must not be allowed to disturb my father. I shall have to kill him myself. Be prepared.
We ventured out to the frontiers of Veldheim in search of a vicious hero who was spotted in the area. Wait, what's this? I can't believe it! Look out! It's an invisible laser! Hi-yah! Did you see that?
Cut!
X-Gon! Do we have to go over this? This is for the traveling channel! We don't need action scenes for this travel show, so stop making up traps and enemies!
But I'm the host!
Axel, Axel, Axel. No one expects anything from you anymore. Do was a time when you were lighting up the stage as the Dark Hero. But that time is long gone.
Who are they?
That is him. That blonde man over there is Overlord Zenon. That is my father.
What? Really?
But he looks so young. Can that guy really be your father?
Ah! Are you filled with terror now that he is standing before you?
No, that's not it at all. But I can't just attack him from behind. I must fight him head on.
Can you defeat him that way? He is known as the god of all overlords.
I won't lose. I have to save my family.
This human, his family must be important to him. But if they are so important to him, he should stop fighting lost causes that will only get him killed. Nothing ever comes from dying. What a fool! Fighting is so sad.
Hey, Director! Look! Well, hello there!
I don't want your stupid autograph! I want your life!
Huh? Wait, am I unscrewed?
Yeah. Why me?
Looks like that poor sod wasn't a strong enough substitute for my father. Although, this Adele fool is tougher than I expected. Though he's just a human, he has the strength to defeat demons. He may be my enemy, but he fights well. Killing him will be much more satisfying.
I need to find Overlord Zenon before his curse gets worse. I don't like asking that girl for help, but I have to depend on her. For now.
It's 6 o'clock and time for the news! We are broadcasting to all netherworlds and throughout space in GigaVision! Earlier today, in the frontiers of Veldheim, Axel, formerly known as the Dark Hero, has apparently been murdered! We have received reports that Axel was assaulted while shooting on location for his low-rated travel show, Tripping with Axel. Very little is known, and due to the hassle investigating poses, the Netherworld police have simply ruled it a homicide. With no suspects, the case was deemed insolvable. Though he was a mega star at one time, no one cares enough to look for him. His funeral was attended by a very small group of relatives. No tears were shed at the service. And now, for a moment of silence. Coming up next, we have a special report on today's public education. Recent standardized test scores show an alarming decline in the subjects of lying and torture. The Dark Board of Education.
What is this? Where am I? Is this a battlefield? This place is so depressing. Is that Father?
So you still haven't found Overlord Zenon?
Do you really trust that lady? Maybe she's just playing with you.
Of course I can't trust her. She's a demon after all. That's why we have summoning rituals.
So, Adele, what do you think?
I promised her I'd take her back to her father. It's as simple as that. I always keep my promises. That's just my style.
Stop pretending to be cool, or I'm gonna tell Mom. You're just gonna get hurt.
I don't care. I can't help it if I was born this cool.
Adele! I woke the lady up for you.
Oh, thanks, Hanako.
Hey, Adele. I think she was crying.
Her? Crying? You must have been seeing things.
Maybe he did something naughty to her. Sexual harassment. Adele's going to jail.
How do you even know what sexual harassment is? Besides, I don't do that sort of thing.
This was the first time I've ever slept inside a doghouse. It was an interesting and valuable experience, I must say.
Hey, that's not a doghouse. It's my house.
Now, she is the daughter of Overlord Zenon.
Compared to her gorgeous mansion, our house must look like a doghouse.
Okay, Adele. You'd better go defeat Overlord Zenon today. Or else we're going to turn into real monsters.
What kind of mother threatens her own son?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. With this third eye, I can threaten anyone I want and not even care. If you don't like it, change us back.
Don't forget to bring back souvenirs, Adele!
These are the people I'm fighting for?